How to calculate age in Excel from date of birth. In this video, I'll show you step by step how to calculate age in Excel using the date of birth to age Excel formula. This tutorial will make age calculation simple and efficient. First, make sure your date of birth cells are formatted as dates. This is crucial because Excel needs to understand that these values are dates to perform the calculation correctly. You can do this by selecting the cells in the Date of Birth column, right-clicking and choosing Format Cells, then select Date from the list. Now that we've got our dates correctly formatted, let's move on to calculating the age. We'll use a formula called DATEDIF, which stands for Date Difference. It's not very well known, but it's perfect for what we need to calculate age from date of birth in Excel. Click on the first cell under the Age column where you want to calculate the age. In this example, that's cell C2. Start by typing an equal sign to tell Excel we're entering a formula. Type DATEDIF, then open parenthesis. The first argument we need to provide is the start date, which is the date of birth. Click on cell B2 to select it. Then, type a comma and add a space. The next argument is the end date. We want to use today's date for this, so type today followed by an open and close parenthesis. This today function always returns the current date. Add another comma and another space. And now for the final argument. We need to tell Excel what unit of time we want the difference in. Since we're calculating age in years, type Y in quotation marks. Close the parenthesis to complete the formula. Your formula should look like this. Press Enter and Excel will calculate the age based on the date of birth. For your convenience, I'll include the formula in the description below. Just make sure to adjust the B2 reference to match the first cell in your date of birth column. To apply this date of birth to age Excel formula to the other cells in the column, use the fill handle. That's the small square at the bottom right corner of the selected cell. Click and drag it down to fill the formula into the other cells in the column. And there you have it. You've now learned how to calculate age in Excel from a date of birth. This simple trick using the age from date of birth Excel formula can save you a lot of time. Thanks for watching. Please consider liking and subscribing for more Excel tips and tricks.